Let's have another gameplay with Ghost of Tsushima here on Lenovo Legion GO. Well, let me show you very fast the settings because they are really, really impressive. So, probably this is one of the most optimized games ever. The best of them. Here I have 1920 by 1200 FSR3 and frame generation active here. I'm using at this point, as you see here, I'm using 6 GB for GPU set in BIOS. It seems that this game loves to have in BIOS 6 GB instead of 4. Other games like Horizon Forbidden West likes more RAM instead of GPU. Anyway, this is another topic. So for graphics, I prefer to keep it at medium. You can play even with high quality graphics, but once I had an error, and since then I prefer to keep it on medium quality.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect and the dead to avenge.
With Sadao dead, Whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
I did it. Okay.
To help the truth.
That's the bridge the musician mentioned.